So people are thinking for how to purchase a lifetime free domain. So when is it possible by the lifetime free domain? Some servers will give the offers call two options. One is the shared hosting, second will be WordPress hosting. Any shared hosting, when selecting for unlimited package for one domain or multiple domains, unlimited package, they're providing for pre-time, lifetime, pre-domain. The lifetime, when hosting will be renewal, the lifetime is providing for pre-domain. Lifetime thing, but when hosting will be renewal, up to they're providing for lifetime pre-domain. So if I'm changing for hosting type, domain name same, I'm changing hosting, that is not providing for lifetime pre-domain. When renewal you have this hosting, so automatically the domain will be, lifetime will be free. Any hosting will be purchased up to 3 years. So that will be two packages. For single website, unlimited. So when coming to unlimited website, with unlimited space, only for shared hosting, they're providing for the free lifetime domain. First condition. Second condition, when coming to WordPress, if you have built the website only for WordPress platform, unlimited space with the one domain, they're providing for lifetime free domain. This also we can purchase by up to 3 years. Any hosting will be purchased 3 years. After 3 years, the condition will be applicable by based on the host. But price will be changed, that will provide for lifetime free domain. But WordPress is a problem call. Any WordPress package, you can host your website, maybe one and three websites. Coming to three websites, you're providing for lifetime free domain. Not domains, only for one domain, they'll give the lifetime free. They're eligible only for web hosting and WordPress. Remaining any hosting, not providing for lifetime free domain. Only WordPress package and web hosting, nothing but shared package. If you come into Windows also, will be checked for this, for here. Free.com domain is not a lifetime. They're providing for free.com domain only. Lifetime free domain, nothing but any domain we can select, it will be free. Here will be only for free.com domain will be free. This is the Windows hosting. Here condition will be applicable. So clear? This will be based on your hosting. You can select by the free lifetime domain. So free lifetime domain eligible only for shared hosting and WordPress hosting. Remaining any hosting be not eligible by the lifetime free domain. This is a very important condition for purchase by the lifetime free domain. That is only eligible by shared hosting and WordPress hosting.